The step through from the side-on position helps apply more speed to the throw. Step through side-on and keep the shoulders square to the back with the eyes focused on the rear. The body stays low during the step through into the power position.